Hi, welcome to my new viewers and for more important, interesting videos and upcoming updates about national and international films and movies, please subscribe to my channel. Talking about my topic, THANOS is life. Seeing the MCU theories literally, as we have seen in the Endgame, and, like the theory, then Iron Man get his fingers off, THANOS was dead.
But no more. THANOS is surely alive. We can talk about the theory of relativity when he would come like the other half planet of Earth had their arrival back on the Earth, like they did when they replaced all the stones. Same is the case with the THANOS and his party. What they will do is they think they will revive their powers and they will come again, as all the other half of the creature on the Earth has back. Same is the case with that. THANOS can also come back and revive. Talking about the more things in the same issue, like the Iron Man revival and the Widow revival. Talking about the MCU theories, in the past when THANOS, along with his plane, come back and came into the future, he got Gamora with himself, like she was dead on the Vormir. But we can see here she is alive, and in the later movies we can see her alive, that she is alive and she is performing as Guardians of Galaxy, as Thor had literally announced in the Endgame. Talking about some of the possibilities, what could happen, and can Iron Man back, but whether they can try for the ultimate time remnant, as we can see in the Flash, that they can create their time remnant and come back into the existence. Same is the case with Iron Man, so he can also take something from DC Universe. Also, MCU can borrow just one idea. That's not the big deal. Talking about the Iron Man, how can he come back? Through the virtual world of theory of relativity by Einstein. Everything in this world is relative, not actual and ideal. That is real thing, but not the ideal thing, are the things that ought to be. So talking about some major issues relating with the Endgame, but we can see that when all the stones were replaced from the from their own place in the history, when the Avengers got their hands on them. Like we can see at the Asgard, Thor, the future variant of Thor, got back into the past and got the reality stone, like that was in the body of Jane. But if we see that past time, when that was in the body of Jane, and the demons of Dark World would probably arriving to kill that creature, and they want to take the reality stone back, what would happen next? If in the past they come back and they find no reality stone there, what would happen then? Same is the thing when they can get the things off, and how could the story end? When you change the past, something bad can happen, like the concept of going back in the time in the Flash. They got back, and when they come to patch up their future time with the rest one, they could not. Through the other Flash of the R20, he said that when you are getting these things around you, you can't fix the whole thing up. Same is the case. And from now on, we can see the THANOS so far, that's no longer dead. He can be alive, like they said, like the magic doctor had said, that we were sleeping and we got alive. And then they took back to the real world and the future. Same is the case with THANOS. Someday, somehow, it can happen that THANOS can also be revived. And there are some rumors about the THANOS, how mighty he was, that because that is the biggest villain in the history so far. They're related to how THANOS is arising, how THANOS arises. That is a later concept, and why he wants his ultimate goal as to wipe out half of the humanity. Well, that's the questions for our next videos.
There are some possibilities that can arrive as the problems when we see our new MCU project. So talking about that, first of all, what is that if the time comes when they collected the stone in the past, at the same time they face some of the problems, and if it's changed and it's not enough good to see at the same time, at the same face, and they can't keep that at that moment. So what is the possible changes in that time? Second of it, when they collected the gems, what happens? Because the time was evolving, time was changing in the past. So what would be the effect on the future in the new timeline that will be created along with the new changes in the past? Fourth problem is that when they use the Pym particle, they don't have and possess enough to get back, and they used to go into 1970s where they go get the stone, and Pym particle at the same time. But you know, that was not a good option. What happened? So when they came back, I don't think that was enough Pym particle. Collecting only 3 injections of Pym particle would not suffice to go over more than on 6 places, and keeping those gems at 6 different places so far. And then we can see the Captain America being old, and he was supposed to be like he used his life, he spent life in the past time. He go in the past and he lived there. Besides coming back, after putting all the gems back at their place. So here's the main difference, because after that he did 3 Avengers, and 1 Captain America Civil War, and there was another Captain America that was a Winter Soldier. Then what happens that he used all his younghood and boyhood in the works and in the time before, in the late 50s, 1950s. What happens now? Is a recent past would remain same? That is not the main problem. The main problem is when the past will counterface the reality till present, what would happen? And this, it would not remain the same no longer. Unsurprised with the change, those who are even negligible, I think, for the MCU, but that should be noticed for a while that what changes there could be for replacing the time while they were discussing with the magic masters. Thinking about the things very optimistically gone so wrong every time in the Avengers. But we see they did everything at the end very beautifully and in a very good manner. So how this could be so much possible in just one episode to wrap all shit out in just few minutes? That was based on the 3 parts of Avengers, like Avengers 1, Avengers Age of Ultron, Infinity War, and then Endgame comes and they wrap all the shit up in just few minutes. How this could be possible? How changes made so far can be corrected? And how faults are made to be positive in way? Well, that is the question for our next video. If you find it interesting and good, you should watch it for the next. And we will reveal more of the MCU faults and reveal so much issues. And we will also tell you some new updates about the MCU projects also. Please like and subscribe.